In this video, I'm going to show you how we can use the animation in MIT App Inventor project. So let's click on the new project, and my project name is Animation Pro. Now you can see this is the basic screen of our app. What you need to do here, in the left side, you will see the layout option. Okay, so click on the layout and just drag and drop vertical arrangement or any layout. Okay, and make this width and height is fill parent like this. Now click on the user interface and drag and drop one web view like this. Now I'm going to use here one button and make it in a center. Click on the vertical arrangement and make color thing like center like this. Click on that button and change that text. So like, let's go something like that. 20 font bold, change the background color to something orange like this, or make it text color white like this. You need to use your one extension, and that is called Lottie animation. Okay, so I'm gonna download the AIX file. I'm gonna give you that link in the description. Okay, go to the MIT App Inventor. Now close all the user interface, layout, media, and click on extension, click on import extension, click on choose file, open this and import it. Just drag and drop that animation here like this. Now we need to find the animation, and that should be Lottie animation, lottiefiles.com. okay, and you can search here I or something like this, and you can see there are a lot of animations here. So you can just search any animation, or you can use all animation in your app. Okay, so suppose I like to use this one. Okay, so I'm gonna just open this file and click on download, or you can edit it also. Okay, so just save it like this. We need to click on the Lottie JSON file and click on download. Okay, now open that file, and you can see this is the JSON file. So rename it. So suppose the name is anim.json. Go to your app like this, and then we need to click on the upload file, click on choose file, and upload this anim.json and open it. And okay, our file is uploaded, anim.json. Let's go to the block section. Click on the screen and click on the screen slice. Click on that extension and you can see the configure web view. Just drag and drop it. Click on the web view and drag and drop this web view like this. Click on the Lottie animation again and call load file, and the web view is like same like web view, this one, and the file name. So click on the text and drag and drop like this, and our file name is anim.json. You can check your file name, go to design, you can see anime. Okay, so go to the block, we need to change it, anime.json. That's it. Now whenever someone open your app, so your app will look like this. Let me just show you. You can see that's my screen, and your animation look like this. That's really amazing. Now let's, you can click on the let's go button like this here, or you can open another screen, or you can just change your screen color. Okay, click on the vertical arrangement, background color, custom color code, and done. Okay, now let me just try to again connect it. Now you can see this is your app. You can click on the let's go button to open the another screen, and that's really amazing. You can use any animation in your MIT App Inventor app. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.